Well, here we go. We're back at Summit Point Raceway. But this time, this is an advanced Mazda race. So, hopefully everyone read their sporting code booklet. 25-minute race, Summit Point. Here we go in the Mazda. Lando Norris starting pole. Super fast. Look at those qualifying times. Unbelievable. Here we go. I don't know how many laps it's going to be, but quite a few.
Green flag. On your right. Still there. Still there. Left side. Still there. Still there. You're clear. Right side. Clear.
Pretty much direct. The hood's a little dented. I wonder why. Quaker Westy, welcome.
Stay with you, baby. Thank you. still there. Clear if you need it.
Oof.
Left side. Clear, clear.
Stuck his nose in there. Hey, Cryptacular.
Getting
plenty of room.
Sorry, my foot.
Right side. Still there. Clear.
Damn, son.
Man, you'll need it. Left side. Still there. Still there.
Where are you going? Where am I going? There's car contact, but I didn't show it.
That's right, John. Pull out in front of everybody. Sorry, man.
Whoa, Nelly.
Sit, baby. Stay with him. Right side. Still there. Clear, clear, clear. On your right. Clear.
Are they on a team or what? Jesus. My damage on my hood evened out a little bit. I got damage on both sides. Natural's choice, jeez, dude. Hey, I got 0x. Completely clean race. Hey, John, welcome. We got lap traffic. What is this? A multi-class race? Plenty of time, 13 minutes still. Percent. Should have been a 0x. Thank you. Hey, see that brake check?
He's good.
Setting up the corner. It's a good race so far. Nothing too crazy. Minutes. We gotta figure out a strategy here. What the hell are these guys doing?
I believe we might have something for today, boys. On your right. Clear him.
No phone calls, please. Trading a lot, so I'm not talking much. Yeah, I should have tried the in and out. He's gonna botch the corner of everything. Super wide. We'll try it.
Right side. Still there. Still there. Clear.
Yes.
Left side. Still there. Still there. Still there. Your door. Clear him. Clear.
Is there something medically wrong with you, Saunders, or did you get that checked out yet?
What a dick, dude. God, dude.
Can you afford a microphone or no?
Yeah, boy!
Ten years in karting, spend all that money, figure you have enough for a microphone. God damn it, I'm never gonna catch up.
Dio!
Unbelievable, dude. You think they're teammates?
I had quite a good view of it, to be honest.
Very slow on the left. Keep going.
Look, 50-50, to be honest.
My fucking ass, dude. He door slammed me. That's twice.
I was holding my line. What's up with that, man?
I don't have to get all the way over. I can hold my line. You can't just make room for yourself. You know what I'm saying? Fucking hell. Whatever. Third place. Number two car. Please. I wasn't all the way over. I was intentionally holding my line so I could make it so he wouldn't have an optimal line through. Fucking Saunders, dude. Go back to GT3. At least you fit in. Can't get any more incident points. It's probably not protestable, it's just bad racing. Nighty. Finish it out. Finally, I surrender. 99% right there. Hey, Ping. Love my socks. Thank you. Saunders, you deserved the win more than anyone. Where was it? I forget. Oh, it's not here. Hold on. Here we go. Thanks, Mike. Don't do what? Didn't do nothing. Hey, long slender boy, thanks, man. Smoking one gamer, thank you.
Yes.
Oh, it was a good race, Saunders? Is that why you doored me multiple times? Like, you still don't get it, do you? Like, what's this? I can't understand how you think this is all okay. It's not even worth it anymore. It's not a pleasure to race with you, Saunders. Okay, I 4X'd you once because, and you were brake checking me. Thanks for the follow, Saunders. Why were you so nice to Lando? I saw you letting off and stuff. It's unbelievable. Anyway, another wonderful race with our new friend, James Saunders, who hasn't read the sporting code yet. You should get on that. It's good reading. It's a page turner.